Right. Good morning, good morning. It's the 28th of February, 2024. My name's Cinder, and every week I play games that are released that week. Today we are playing this game here. Got my little gift aid sticker on the front from the charity shop. We are playing Godai Elemental Force. No. So, I just got to clarify, when I say go die, I'm not asking anyone to go die. I'm saying the name of this game. Very rude. Master the elements, fight for your destiny. Prepare to embark on a mystical journey through the eyes of Hero, a young man seeking the truth of his past and the sacred magic of the elements. Anyone who harnesses the power of earth, wind, water, fire, and void will possess the strength to avenge his family and reclaim his birthright. Prepare to face the inevitable. Destiny awaits. Quick arcade action with acrobatic martial art moves, projectile weaponry, hand-to-hand combat, and elemental magic. Face the trials of earth, wind, water, and fire to enter the void. Sentry it. Prepare for battle using weapons such as katanas, twin blades, the bladed spear, shurikens, smoke bombs, and elemental magic. Play a variety of action-packed multiplayer games. 360-degree kinetic cam highlights elemental attacks and non-stop action. That sounds good, doesn't it? Alright. Start the sucker. Kinetic cam. Interesting.
Three-D-O.
Played enough Heroes of Might and Magic to get used to that. He who controls the elements controls the world. And from it came a stone monkey. Prince born of the king, only the element of the queen. King is the keeper of the elemental spirit, protector of the five elements. There are dark forces who lust for the power of the elements. Dark forces. Ka, fire. Is this the Fire Nation? Always up to their old tricks, aren't they? Ninja. Okay. Foo. is rapid, this boy. Oh. Oh, the baby lion ran off on his own. Well, yes, clearly that, clearly we all know what's going on now. Let's press start. Okay, that all seems okay, that. Try a little bit of the training. I actually haven't got the instruction manual for this game, so.
Ah, hero. Always on time.
Yes, my shadow always freaks out.
Use your left analog stick to walk over to the flashing talent.
Left one, interesting.
Good.
Ha! Whoa.
Now move to the next talent.
Hey. Oh, I see you're full of this. I'm actually doing this one-handed at the minute, so... you're wondering why I'm...
Excellent.
Not doing it in one go. Okay.
Now that you have learned to move, you need to learn how to glide. Press and hold the glide button to rise into the air and start gliding.
You're not gonna tell me what that is, are you? It's triangle.
While gliding, you can steer using the left analog stick to quickly change directions. Center the left analog stick, and then press it in a new direction.
Center and press in a new direction.
Now, glide over to the column and land on top. Tap the glide button to drop. Ha! Ha! Now move to the next tablet.
I see ha! It. Kind of weird how you just fly around everywhere.
Use the melee attack button to destroy nearby objects.
I believe this is the X button.
A weapon.
Oof.
Now, find and equip another.
It's like jump normally, I guess you can't.
Excellent.
Whoa.
Press the melee attack button repeatedly to perform attack combinations.
I can do that.
Keep a lookout for anvil power-ups. They repair your armed melee weapon. Change Ugh. Your weapon by holding the access inventory button and pressing the melee attack button. Release the access inventory button to arm the selected weapon. You may perform the same action with the projectiles and magics as you gain more of each.
That is L1.
Arm the shuriken and break all the pots using the projectile attack button. You should practice moving in one direction while shooting in another by utilizing both analog sticks.
I should, shouldn't I? You like swap to them, but I guess maybe it's because I've only got one melee weapon, I can only do this one. It is R1 to chuck your little dumb shuriken. We're looking at this camera. Loves flying off to places, doesn't it? Whoa. Gotta roll into every room. A dash button, right. I believe this is a circle. How do I get up to these things?
Good. Good.
Huh? Noisy. Through here. Excellent. I don't even see what's going on there.
You're ready to face the elemental trials. Proceed to the gateway.
The gateway. Whoa. Gate. I guess that's all you need. Alright, well, let's start then. 20 years later, darkness fills the land. I can see, I can tell by these trees not growing anymore. Bad case of the darkness. Where's my montage? Is that all we're getting? Holy. He really didn't want him eating the apple, did he? We wanted a piece. I'm not going to show your apple. Yeah. Take this. Ugh. You see the lag when it... And letters are coming up. That's insane. Hold on. Just put it in twice, I think. Damn, that's better. Yes, I'm ready. Hopefully you don't mind my memory card, Mr. Godai. You don't? Okay. Hero's test begins at the gateways. Elemental trials of earth, water, wind, and fire exist.
None shall pass.
Ninja. Okay. I guess he went. They really sell these, don't they? What does that mean then? They just want me to go in there? I really wish you could... Is this how close the camera's gonna be? That's a big problem. Climbing those trees there. Right, well, let's just go over to where that camera was, I guess. I don't know if I'm gonna find anything there or what, but equip yourself for win one. You haven't got anything. smoke. Get the big smoke. Shu taught Hera to control his fears, but he is only human, young and untried. Okay. Just fly on that.
They must underestimate me. What the?
I sense our element is weak in you. Come on, come on!
Oh! Ow. Dude. Chucking a rocket at me and then disappearing.
Your death is at hand.
Dead?
No. Attack!
These floors are so shiny here. Get under that in there. Oh boy. Are you dead? Don't think I even hit him there, but fine. Goes down clutching his throat. Sell these. I think that was a smoke bomb I just picked up there. This camera wasn't the worst Godai camera invented. Food there. Ha. I'm not allowed to pick up that parcel there. But...
What the?
Fresh meat.
Why can't they die? What are these, like,
die.
Zombie people or what? Up on the house here. Probably expecting a bit too much.
That does
it. Ow, what? These little shrines getting involved. Can we blow these up? Okay, as you can. Dong, dong. Oh no, it's an ambush. Smoking, do anything? It's not bad, and I make them cough for a bit, I guess.
Huh.
kind of got something to do with the wind there. Not really, but the wind coming out of it. Keep coming down there, these ninjas. Smoke me, what? I don't want any smokes.
It's not a place for the living.
I agree. Pretty much sums up this game.
Corrida! He's over there! Get him!
Oh man, don't they?
This doesn't look good.
Okay, I mean, now what? Can he live here? Doesn't look good. What? Most useful platform. Keep pressing triangle again because I think it's not working. Whatever, get me out of there. Any helpers around here? No. Ow. What? Stop. Those people hate smoke. You don't even get that help. Don't tell you how much help back from them.
A trap.
Okay.
Get him.
Get him. Do that dash too, you know. Oh my god, like Tompers. Pots here? No. It's that guy again. What's he got? See what he's got there, but I'm sure it's something.
You may pass.
All right. People. Are we locked onto that? I don't think we can kill these guys. We can. Jesus. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Fly away from that guy. That hit me.
Not like I need it.
Not like I need it.
Stop him.
Nope. Okay. It's like, don't stop attacking those guys. Lives in this, okay. There. The clearest camera cutaways in this. People die pretty quick. They go, I die very quick.
This is it.
You are no match.
But okay. What are these levels, man? They're just
alert the others.
Weird stuff everywhere. Ow. For a second there.
Attack!
Oh my god. The game is good enough.
Not like I need it.
Not like I need it. Favorite protagonist's attitude. Like a full health, those brown things, I think. Not like I need it. Is it like a sword or did?
Doesn't look good.
You are no match for our element.
Freak you and your element.
Ow, death is at hand. Wind.
Is it the power of wind or something? I guess it wears off after a while. Oh ho. Kinetic cam. Yes. Well done, Godai. Win one complete. Save and continue. Okay, so you have like three slots for your profile, I guess. And you get to see what you got. Win two. That's all I've got. Perhaps water is bested by wind. A crane feeds off the creatures of the sea. If hero can master the wind, he may find adventures against people use water or something. Pokemon now.
Ha! Alert the others.
Okay. Feel the game. Sure, if you should start walking there. Yowza.
Which way?
Which way? Ow. Is that a guy ran off?
Which way?
Jesus. Stuff on these here. Did you just fly over? Oh yeah. Of course you did. Whoa. Rude. Can't see a goddamn thing here, man. Slows spikes up and he still gets hit by him. Like, walking into his spike should not hurt you. Loves this light sushi, doesn't he? Shiny claws again. This game really hates my HDMI adapter. Wind. Scary. So I don't know how you don't get hit by them. Yum 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 yum.
You are no master.
Master, pull my string. I think when they do this wind thing, you just have to like stay away from them. Literally, no one else you can do. Hey, it's a smoke.
Stop him.
Don't want this smoke. Okay. I'm gonna die. Where is he? Come here. Moving off over here. Did you block the smoke? Well, this works. There you go. going through here. Thanks for that dash, by the way. Really works.
You are no match for our element. Attack!
Attack!
Not like I need it.
Not like I need it.
What the?
What's the point of stuff?
There he is.
The hell? Love the snow. This is just beautiful. Holy. In like this mountain here, or did I kill that zombie guy? Take goddamn me. Actually killed him, I guess. Ow. Blech. Yeah, that.
Alert the others.
Am I getting points or anything for this, or? That. Really, jumping out this window? No, I'm just walking under this door. It doesn't even open properly.
This doesn't look good.
So many voice lines in this.
Stop him.
I don't know if I'm allowed down here. I guess I am. I'm like moving when you're flying. Why are you chucking all that stuff? Around here somewhere, did I just bomb that guy in the head? Okay. Guess I exaggerated everything. Lantern right festival. Let's get rid of these. Let's wait for this guy with the wind to go. Go. Now we kill him. That's them dying, by the way. That noise they make. Letting the others, but
what are those ninja doing?
dropping the sick beat.
Yeah. This doesn't look good.
What was that? Check it out.
Oh my god. Just had to say it, didn't you?
Wind.
God damn. My turn to go flying, is it? Spear doesn't seem that amazing. See a goddamn thing was happening here. That is no moment. Right. Has everyone stopped coming in here? Exactly. Okay. I'm gonna do it all in one go. Yeah. Picked it up when it was in. Oh, you may pass. Okay, saving the second slot. A hero approaches the Storm Witch. Like her minion, she will be a master of airborne movement, but her... Oh. Picture was cool, at least. Oh, the Colossus. He was alive. There you go. To do that, but wow, oi, where have you been? Come here. I just fly over these. That worked.
A trap.
Whoa, that was crazy. Insane trap. Oi. Be away from those. It's bloody noisy, those things. This guy, guys, I like a chainsaw.
Wind.
No, I was like a little. Prince of Persia like knives. Ow. What? Gotta use these more. The Omega secrets here? No. Okay. room looks fun.
This is it.
This is it. Are they having those like zombie people there? Immediately fall down. I'd love to know I was hitting me. Imagine being able to change which way the camera looks as well, yeah. Wouldn't that be something? If only the technology was there for it. Chucking the green stuff. Was. Maybe not. It's like when you land on that floor there. I don't know why. Actually hurt them with them. Be amazed if you actually can. God damn. Can I actually move out of the... Get out of here, man. Sword just break. It did. Oh, that's annoying. You can break all my stuff, why don't you? Seeing these? No, of course not. I love chucking these ninja stars. I'm coming for you. Decently. Just unload those into them. Ow. What the hell, fat lads? Signs anything? Hello. Are you not getting anything on these? So we've got all these pots here without anything in. Classic. Stars.
Which way?
See it now. Gotta get my hands on all this. Oof. Okay. Which way actually is this?
He's over there.
Ow. Just don't fall off. Okay, unfortunately, I think I've aggroed like way too many people here. Ow. Maybe I'll get away with it though. There, that door. Okay, I'm sure they were like floating in midair there. God damn. Whoa, 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 whoa. Underestimate this. You just like can't change the camera to look like back that way, so. Pretty much can't go back. There's a club going through the wall there. Oh my. Okay, let's try and oof, go through here, Jesus. A lot harder than it needs to be there. Side room here. That. Disappointing. Yeah, that's actually useless. Oh well. Through these doors themselves. Hey, okay. I got like poisoned or something. Oh boy. This is gonna be hard.
This doesn't look good.
Doesn't look good. I don't actually use it. Over here, lad. Stuck there. For them to spawn, I think.
This is it.
This is it. Okay, so I guess line just don't fall down. Forehead. God damn. Up? Probably not. But you do have to like get on here then. If only you could see. I guess you just gotta fly over here then. That guy was like still aggroed on me, I think.
Attack!
Oh, damn, man. Actually insane. Point to find some of these guys.
Stop him.
No. Okay, some of the rooms you do have to find, I guess. On some vent.
Oh,
Jesus.
He's over there.
Yahoo. Rude. Okay. Now, I think I can't do this. It's gotta, you gotta be like, how do I get magic?
Put it up.
Gotta be super careful.
This doesn't look good.
Doesn't look good. Gotta see what these are. Power up things to do as well. Ow.
None shall pass.
Damn, man. Smoke into smoke. Mind so much you didn't get these annoying cutscenes every time you walked in to places. Why are you facing that way, man? Whatever. There's actually some pots up there as well. Sushi here? Here approaches the Storm Witch. Can't even get to the Storm Witch. Yeah, I think I just did so bad on these first couple ones here. Eh? that.
This doesn't look good.
You don't know how the game works. No.
None shall pass.
A trap.
Oh, damn. Oi. I mean, I get that you meant to use these traps on them, but pretty hard to.
Wind.
Hey.
Wind.
Stop cheating, why don't you? I just pressed my win button. I'm stuck in the wall there. Try going over to these pots on the left here as well. I mean, things would get so serious so quickly, but he's locking onto the people on the ground there. Ugh. That way more, but
attack!
Okay, so it's just totally random what you get out of items as well then. Good to know. His throat there. Okay. Guess these pots are as well.
Wind. Stop him.
Wind. So I guess I should smash these up.
He's over there.
I think it was like a fixed drops. Equip your next weapon when it breaks the one you're using.
Which way?
Which way? It's insane, man. That guy been there last time either.
Quiet! He's over there!
Yoo-hoo. I just fell to the floor. Hurry, stomp combo. There's another health there. Good to know. Damn. You just gotta kill that guy, I think. There, that door there. What happened to all these other guys? Off, I guess. I feel like you're just off, like, better off just getting that. He's, whoa. Yeah, let's wait for this guy to wander over here. I can cheese him. I don't know how you get, like, extra lives in this, it's a trouble. You do like no damage to these guys. Your fists. Okay, perfect. No. Suppose we're gonna have a look in here. Does he get anything? Like, he haven't got a weapon already? Of course you don't. No. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Dillio, man. Come here, Raven. Oi.
Stop him.
So many of these smokes, though. And that one. More smokes. You're just like, God, are you? Gotta keep smoking them.
This is it.
He's over there.
Hello. Jumping over my smoke there. One guy can like take off like half your health. It's yeah. Can Kind of ridiculous. Oh my god.
No.
That's nice. There's another one out. God damn. Just have to wait for it to load. I think I'm just gonna have to Great. This is great. I think I'm just gonna have to restart this. Do you wanna delete? Okay, let's delete that. You can actually go to these other ones at the start. I mean, there's like four of these you gotta do as well.
None shall pass.
You kill him and then no, I think you gotta go in this one first. Question. Rumble's insane on that. Win.
Put it up.
Okay, do I have to like, I think I have to like not die in this whole level.
They must underestimate me.
I sense our element is weak in you.
You've been warned.
Yeah, no one's impressed with your what?
Quiet.
Ah. know if you're like, how you're supposed to know they're going to attack or not.
Your death is at hand.
Stand in that fireplace, that. Nice when you get a 2-for-1 with that. Die. You may pass. Take off them. Durability for what he's doing now. Okay.
What the?
I've seen this enemy type you might you never see again. Flying all over the place. Go back and pick that up. Wandering off to the side, these two guys. Very annoying. Come here. Not affected by steam. Passable. Shurikens, mate. You like throat, people. Stay with emergency. Can't.
It's not a place for the living.
Hey, Antero, yeah. You not seen Godai?
Corina! He's over there! Get him!
It's such a good game, that.
This doesn't look good.
You got money's worth out of that. Ha! Ha! Point to these.
Not like I need.
Ow. Okay, I think those blue things are extra lives.
Ha!
Not like I needed it. So much health on this one. Oh yeah. I saw like a little bit of it. Story when it came out. Does it like change depending who you play as, or is it just like pretty much the same? There's quite a few people you play as, isn't that right? Okay. Like fake dialogue. I think when I watched it, they were playing as like that English guy in it. Jesus, took a ton of damage off that.
What the?
Irish girl, okay. Multicultural. These are just straight up honey mushroom people. Secrets here. Was it what was the ending like then? Was it no good? I don't know, like how Dead Island one ends, so. If we're like having a million health to like not in seconds here. Then you get like zombie powers or something in it. Pointing up here? I don't think so.
Whoa.
Perfect. Okay. Perfect. That sounds like fun. It's kind of like rage mode kind of thing. Smoke me the same time I smoked him. God. Can you actually aim at the guns? No. Wind. Bloody out. That's a night. Whoa-ho. Stop on the door. Yeah, it seems like the kind of game you just like switch your brain off up. Continues left, continues found. And what that means? Really annoying I died at the end there. Literally to the last enemy there. But they just put up that wind barrier and like they just... And then they like just like keep flying into you and just hurting you. Like, I don't think you can like stop them.
Put it on. Alert the others.
Rude. Yeah. I don't what's that other Dead Island game?
Which way?
What do you mean which way? You know, like that, like, cel-shaded one.
Which way?
Why does he keep saying this? Which way? I've heard that one's not really good.
Which way?
Oh right, yeah, this is that. Is that door I just gotta fly over, I forgot. Into that. Down here. Oh, okay, yeah. Is there like New Game Plus then? I guess there is. I mean, I assume you like level up in it. Bloody hell, you walk into these doors, they don't open.
No master.
Master, what are you on about? Right, this thing. Couldn't shut all the way because I had like my arm in it. Okay. Yeah. Is that like the big selling point of it? Ow, what the hell? Oh, this bloody bricks and blocks. These are ridiculous.
You are no match for our element.
Yeah, you have to die there.
Not like I need it. Ha!
What the?
Yeah, that's cool. I mean, I've never seen it. I don't remember, like, I don't know how it looks like, though. Yeah. I think I'd have to play over pretty much any Far Cry, right? Bloody wind guy. I think this water's gonna hurt me, but it's okay to walk in. Let me go back for that health. Yeah, I think it's sold pretty well as well, right?
None shall pass.
Probably get that island free, I'd imagine. To get there.
This doesn't look good.
You're dead.
Stop it.
Ninjas fly down next to him. It doesn't look good.
Around here somewhere.
Stop chugging these right ones, eh? Go on him. It's not like sumo digital, is it?
Wind.
You gotta run away till his wind turns off. There he goes. Kill him. Oh, damn, busters. Yep, sounds English. Ugh, they made home front. They're not a million miles away from where I live, honestly. Yeah, I took over from Sumo. I saw the what was it? That Texas Chainsaw Massacre game they'd like
this doesn't look good.
Handed off to some other devs. Should just get out of here.
Whoa. That does it.
Well, that does it. You can actually just get out of here. Whoa. Smoke you. Whoa. Constantly.
You may pass.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sure that means great things. Surely it will not be discontinued in like a year. I didn't know Sumo Digital like made that though, so. But I think there's quite a there's like a few different like Sumo Digitals. I lose all my stuff. Well, I'm back where I was. I've got like 2 extra lives than I did last time.
This doesn't look good.
Oh, wait, Raven. I don't know. I think I've only played like Sonic Racing. And Sonic Tennis, is that by them as well? Sega Tennis. They're like the only games I definitely like know were made by Sumo Digital. Snap. Pretty nice, but oh my god. Wind. Gotta smoke me. Nah, yeah. They kind of make like weird stuff. Did they make that weird like Robin Hood game that like shut down after like a few months? That was loud. Bullied by this one guy here. I do see this extra life up in the at the top there, but I've no idea how you get up there. Absolutely clueless on that. Get any help from them? No. Why would I get any help? Yeah, I saw Sony shut down whatever it was called, Sony London Studio, yesterday. Something like that. I think they only made VR games though. Yeah, 900 layoffs. That was like part of it. I think they only made like VR, PlayStation VR games. And the other one, Fire Sprite or something. I think they did like that Horizon VR game. Idea where that guy flew off to. Don't actually have to kill these guys though, so forget it, I guess. There. I've actually played that the Wipeout VR game. That's actually, I actually really enjoyed that one though. But that's like the only one. My friend had the first PlayStation VR and tried a couple. Yeah, oh yeah, there was some like some other game. It's one of those like shooting kind of. Actually hurt me. Yeah, the Wipeout one was like super cool though. When you like looked around you and you're like inside the cockpit. Super good. I don't even like Wipeout that much. What game's next on your list then? Did you finish Persona? I'm guessing you I'm guessing not. Dead here. I think I went in this room last time. Any health? No, of course not.
Stop him.
Why would they actually give you stuff you actually need here? Didn't remember that being there though. That's ridiculous. Took on like half my health. One spear guy. Oh yeah, bolt gun, yeah. I wanna play that. Oh yeah, alone in the dark.
This is it.
Kind of forgot about that.
He's over there.
Got to die. Smoke man. Slice him up there. Okay, yeah.
Stop him.
There's probably like some little cool stuff you can find. What? Let's not get stuck on these guys. One just flies around in this. There. It's really annoying when you get stung like by the smokes and choke. Any health there? Of course not. Smoking there. It's actually not too bad. Holy. I thought I was going to be dead. I was like finding like the ultimate weapons at the end there, kind of like Dead Rising, trying to get like Mega Man's cannon and stuff like that. Jesus, is it his shadow? Still gonna need it.
That's better.
This is it.
This is it. Futai Shu. Insane damage. Thank you. stop. Continue. I see. Yes, we can. I'll try that. These are as well. Oh, they do a lot. Wish I'd just used those before. Wow. Oh, here to be a windbender now.
Now I'm psyched.
Incited by wind.
Yes. Jesus. Well, we've done like one quarter. Put this in the third slot, I guess. Jesus. This game didn't have a completion time on how long to beat, so mighty forces of wind. Can't imagine why. Okay, I didn't click anything there. I'll have to take your explosives with you. Oh, withstands the rasp of wind and the drill water, but its strength is ravaged by time. Just got those wind powers then.
Darn it!
Oh, these guys are mega tanks, aren't they? Sounds like you go to chuck your smoke and you just don't do it. It's just out. Bloody hell.
Incited by wind!
Cool. Okay. Let me try out a different one. Are you sure you want to abort back to the main screen? Holy. Okay. Even like saves how much health you have. This is yeah. This is gonna be tricky.
He's over there.
He's over that.
What's this do?
Stuff as well now. Jesus, I need to die to this. Can you keep any of your stuff when you like reload? Okay. I mean, perfect game, perfect game. Water can be gentle one moment, but deliver swift pummeling blows the next. Pummeling blows?
Get him!
Help here? Actually, one here. Yup, yup, yup. Jesus, these guys are way tougher. GameSpot gave this the worst PS2 game of the year it came out, so can you believe? You did, like, no damage.
Decided by win.
What do you do? It just like recharges on its own? Yeah. Better, but if you go through two more levels of this, that's insane. Smack him once and then. To run off again.
You're dead with that hand.
decided by whims.
That's a quiet wind there. Ash, you're getting health off something.
He's around here somewhere.
Can't be me. That's insane, man. Gotta run past everyone.
What the?
Keep pressing jump until it works. Stun lock there because that guy was on my head. Oh my god. I don't know the beast was it. You guys just like fly around over like everything. You just gotta really know when, like,
incited by wind.
You're about to get that one, though.
Water! What was that? Check
water.
It out!
Oh my god. Water!
Put it up!
Ha! Ha! That,
a trap!
Mega Man Zero boss. Ha! 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 Keep saying burn all the time.
Underestimate me.
Yes, they must.
Get him.
This is it.
This is it. I mean, this is it. Okay.
That does it.
I guess that wasn't the boss. Like the boss, boss. Is it that funny? Oh my god. The thing is, I think I'm gonna have to replay the. I think I'm gonna have to go back and replay this win one. Oh my god, right. Not die to the boss.
Corridor.
Shouldn't be too long. Yeah, these bombs are nice though for the boss though. Definitely gonna pick them up. No. God damn.
Wind.
Run. Straight away, yet. Find a way to step in. How do you get up to that? I really want to know. Restart this. So I don't get hit by a million traps. I knew I should have played Maximo instead.
This doesn't look good.
Annoying that if you're too close to close to a jump, you all might do it.
Oh.
thunder. Is this the new avatar? Okay. I don't know if you have to kill those guys, but
this is it.
This is it. Let's try and kill these guys. Perfect. Because if I don't kill them, they're just going to follow me. Perfect. Okay. Still no health. Got like double health off those things like three times in a row or something. Now I can't get any. Smoke bomb, please, man. Alright. It sounds like you just don't lock on with him.
He's over there.
Hello. Not too much dying of these.
They must underestimate me.
Let's wait here for this guy to come over. Gotta make sure. For some reason, he. There. That's weird. Come over there. Oh, you wish this was on Game Pass, right?
Hey,
God, video made some not good stuff.
Modoro.
There's like no point going in those rooms, really.
Stop him!
Full health here, so
he's over there. Stop him.
Like, go all the way across the room, those spikes. Do like a little jump and you're gonna this huge one every time.
It's cold in here.
You among us. Bombs there? I am. No, no, I'm not.
This is it.
What the?
What the? Just like Sekiro. Ow. Did that my heels are. Yeah. Ninja stars even better than bombs. Punch him in the leg, or wherever.
Now on sight.
Incited by wind.
Wind. Okay. Yeah, so that was all right because I didn't die in it. Did use up all my bombs though, and I think I didn't have to, but who cares? Jesus, right.
He's over there.
I mean, like, you gotta fight this guy, but he's like insanely difficult for some reason.
Incited by I'm gonna use wind. This.
Oof. Okay. They give you this food, but you can't actually get to it. Yeah. Somehow managed to get it.
That's better.
Yoga. Okay, so I think this water one was definitely easier, so I'm gonna try it again.
Underestimate me.
Yes, they must do. rude chucking these all the time. So many of them. I mean, this game would be like quite so hack and slashy, but because there was,
he's around here somewhere.
It's health right here.
Decided by whims.
Fighting against himself. I don't like a faction system in this one, is that? Not exactly like mercenaries. Throwing stars, but you really need them. Water like hurts you. This is like what you meant to do.
They must underestimate me.
Two fellows, chase after me there.
Ha 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 ha!
Okay, progress. Continues left, continues found. I don't know, man. I mean, it kind of makes sense, but yeah. Okay, let's save. Anyone in strike and fade, hero has survived thus far. He ventures on, braving new dangers. How well has he learned? I don't know how to run past that one.
Keep looking.
Huh? Oh. Smoke up there. I want that. Now it's around here. No.
Water.
Here. Right. It's this bridge. Stuck on some random. When you try and land on people.
Decided by whims.
Hey. No one there. Ow. Oh, hell for that. Stuck here. Stop that. You just like can't move sometimes. A lot of the times. When I say sometimes, I mean a lot of the times. I get stuck up against these walls and stuff.
He's around here somewhere. Keep looking.
Your death is at hand.
Water.
Which way to go? Full health there, so. Here are those guys. You can go that way.
Oh.
Some sort of like barrier or something on this bridge. There's a little people in Sakura. Oh, there you go.
I sense our element increasing.
Oh my god, you don't even want to get up to this guy. Like healing there?
Decided by win.
Don't even know he had to kill that guy, but. This way? Yes or not? Oh, am I in a different place here? Okay. Kind of you.
Water!
Ha! Ha! Am I up here? No. I'm not sure if there's probably enough enemies in these bits. Jump and you're just gonna like insta down like the sky.
Water. Water. Decided by wind.
Stable frame rate. Add some like spicy food. They want some water for
this it.
This is it.
Oh.
starts healing when he does it. Everyone. Perfect. Sure. Oh. I saw some health somewhere, but maybe not. Keep on keeping on. Just dunk my head under this water here. That's fine. Too bad on that one, but done a couple of times. Fiendish chambers of waters, temples unleash waves of death, protecting Su Tai Shu deep within. I don't mean you like pressing anything out.
Incited by wind.
God damn. That is. So it means something, but no idea what. Jesus. Restart actually. Oh, Jesus. Well, this is going to be fun. I love this game. So much fun. get through this room without dying. Who would have known that 3DO would make such a bad game? No way I'm knowing. Okay. I keep trying to like jump over the heads. I gotta remember, like, you just can't jump over the heads. It looks like you can, because like you jump a million feet in the air and can fly, but you actually can't. Lining all over the place, thank you. That's better. Isn't that actually useful here? Yes.
Which way?
Always reacts while swinging his sword. Like a smoke don't. Smoke break don't. That's it. Fall through the platform there. I'll do more damage than they like actually heal. See something funny? What are you doing here?
This doesn't look good.
Come on, come on!
Shoving me.
Decided by wind.
Huh.
God, that's all it takes, man. Man.
That does it.
Yeah, it does.
Decided by wind.
Do I mean to just get out of here or? Actually insane, man.
Attack! Quiet!
Pick those up. Oh my God. What? Game didn't lag like crazy whenever you were trying to switch weapons. That'd be nice as well. Absolutely foolish. Health, of course not.
They must underestimate me.
Ha! Ha!
must defeat me before you can face the Taicho.
Water!
This is it.
Face of Taicho now? Oh my god. Level is actually insane. I still gotta do the boss like after this, and he's like part of the same level, I think. Oh my god. This game is insane. Really makes you feel like Godai.
Water.
Decided by whims.
Now sight.
Corina.
Decided by whims.
That's you better. So much health this time. A lot of RNG in the boxes you get.
What the?
Stop him!
Okay.
He's over there.
This doesn't look good.
Can't stop for anyone. Hey.
This doesn't look good.
Shall die here.
Decided by
whims. Like a cancel and like save some of your bar. Are you asking a bit much of that?
Attack!
Jesus. What? That's it.
Put it on.
Is this the infamous Zelda Water Temple? People complain about that, like, holy. Obviously not played Godai. Thing is, like, you just kind of have to wait a little bit for, like, your bar to, like, recharge a lot of the time.
Incited by wind.
Two faces, a giant penny here. Is this door open now? That's weird.
He's around here somewhere.
That's better.
Interesting.
Put it on.
Water.
You guys will leave me alone for like 1 second. Any help in here? No. Let's stick around, right?
They must underestimate me.
What? It's the wrong magic bag for this. And there's like two enemies on screen when I use my magic. Gotta slow down to like 5 FPS. Not him. Thank you. Yeah. Going as well. Yeah, I took it. Going on here, man. What? That hit me. You gotta be joking me. Well, take this. Block her off. No, not doing like any damage there then. Oh. Right. Is he gonna let her do her next bit? She like gets invincible for a bit after you hit her, or what is going on? That's some bombs, maybe. Actual projectiles, isn't it?
Leave this temple now. Water.
Incited by whims.
I wish I got another weapon as well.
Corridor.
Incited by whims.
This water one's just like gonna heal you. Off like not hitting them.
Oh.
about it.
Water! Stop him!
Open.
He's over there.
I'm over here. No.
This doesn't look good.
Help.
Modoro.
I think you might be best off picking this up for sure.
This doesn't look good.
Shall die here.
Incited by wind.
I think you have to kill these guys actually. Start doing it. No.
Water.
Maybe I should save some of them for in the next bit, but and qualms are you? Jesus.
Attack! Quiet. Attack!
Treading on it. It's the water. It's actually the water temple. It's the famous Zelda water temple. Yeah, I don't know. This is like kind of like Greek, I guess. Meant to be like. Cause they have like these like frescoes on the wall as well.
They must underestimate me.
Sounds like some weird 80s movie, Ninja Bathhouse.
You must defeat me before you can face the Taicho.
This is it.
They haven't got drains.
Incited by wind.
I'm about to get aggro. Take it. I don't think you actually have to kill this guy here. Oh boy, here again. Came in from like the other side now.
This is it.
Yeah, it's on the element. She's beautiful, what do you mean? But I knew how to like do damage to it. That would actually probably help. Can only like get her after that. Slap, 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 slap. Okay. Then you have to, like, let her go, because if you get her stuck, you can't do damage to her anymore. No, it's, like, not your fault that she gets stuck. Try and jump over that.
Decided by wind.
Slap, slap, slap. Slapping me. Still got here about that. By the way. Okay, I still gotta continue, but how did I lose so many lives against this the boss? I don't think that's good. Over here, of course there's not. A tsunami! Good voice acting in this as well. Jesus, I don't know if we're right halfway through this.
Board of water.
Oh my water. I don't know what this is gonna do. I'm gonna save, but you need like 3 slots as well, so bloody difficult. He has a new magical ability, hero charges on, which affects the challenges of another element, but has the arsenal skills.
That's better.
He's over there.
I don't know this guy is who keeps appearing. Stuff over here. How do you change what magic you have equipped? Nature is ravenous and unpredictable. Fires. A hero even must evade or temper fire. Give you just enough time to read.
Ooh, it's hot in here.
Wow, an actual new voice line. No expense spared for this one. Become invincible for a bit or something? I'm not actually sure. Doing any damage to these guys? My devil may cry. Let's see if I could swap my magic around, but I don't know what button it is.
Are you for real?
Select his taunt, apparently. Figure out this. Is it not this? No. I'd say yeah. You can hold the weapon swap button and then press the magic button. Guys. sense. Well, the water would be better. Against fire people? It's not. Oof. What are people like? You have to actually fight on this one. Yeah, it does not heal you. To kill that guy.
Get him!
Golems everywhere. Stopping to fight too many people. We've got to keep moving. Ow.
What the?
Why did they let you go all the way up here? This is not very useful.
Incited by wind.
Jesus. Right. Like I needed those ears.
Darn it!
God damn, this game's horrible. Getting flying to the middle here. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I wish I could. I could never do that to a PS2 case. I mean, I'm not strong enough for a start, so. Okay. Yeah, it continues. In a game where, like, you have... where you have a million people to fight. I can't believe that they actually expect you to fight everyone. It's insane. I don't know who, like, designed this game, but... yeah. It's like... I feel like it's like... Yu Suzuki. It's like... you, like, describe the how a game works to them from, like, 20 years before how this... when this was made. And they were like, okay. Through like a drain pipe as well. You had to like tell them. Through like two cans with string attached. Okay, I'll tell you what. I am going to call it there. I am going to also replay this whole game again, but on easy mode, I guess, because normal mode is absolutely impossible to do. Maybe. Undecided on that, but it seems pretty hard. Hopefully easy is actually easier. Maybe you get like two continues? I don't know, man. I mean, I noticed that the continues can go into double digits, so... Maybe I just didn't find any. But I don't know, because it's not like you get like points as well, because normally like in beat 'em ups, you get continues for getting a certain amount of points, right? So... I don't know. I don't know. But yeah. Okay. So, yeah, well, that means we got to play this again tomorrow as well. Hooray. Yeah. But I hope you enjoyed watching. Yeah. Going to be playing this again tomorrow then, usual time. I'm going to say hope to see you there, but I will not blame anyone for not showing up. I will not blame anyone for not showing up, but yeah. I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye. Ugh, someone kill me.